Good evening, everyone. We have one request, and that is to please hold your applause till the group has finished singing. On behalf of Bishop McGann, the pastor of our parish, and Monsignor Kelly, the rector, I welcome all of you to the concert this evening. This concert featuring the South Shore Island Symphony and the Girls Choir and the Men's and Boys Choirs of St. Agnes. This past week, I asked one of the choristers after their rehearsal how they sounded, and the chorister looked at me and said, with a smile, "We sound good." With that as a review, I encourage you to enjoy the talents of our many musicians, our boys, our girls, and our men. On behalf of all of us, I also would thank in advance the leadership of the co-directors of music here at the Cathedral, Michael Bauer and Michael Wustro, the people from the South Shore Philharmonic, Scott Filey, Wayne Lipton, the director of the Rockville Center Guild for the Arts, for their leadership in providing us with this concert this evening.
Good evening. My name is Wayne Lipton. I'm a chair of the symphony. This is a pause, and so I would like to stand up and stretch. Our goal here is not to have an intermission, but rather just a brief moment so that we can move right to the symphony. This performance obviously is a collaboration of tremendous talent. Mike Bauer, my co-director, and my co-director of music here, and our director, Scott Jackson Wiley, who is just a wonderful conductor. We're combining the talents here of over 200 very talented musicians. This is culminating many months of planning and work. We're delighted to bring this performance to you in such an inspiration. We hope this will be the beginning of many future collaborations, performances here, perhaps throughout our lives.
Hi, Alex.
Gene Murray and his wife, Mary Lou, have been supporting the arts in the Guild since its inception. On behalf of the Guild of the Arts, the South Coast Symphony, myself and my family, I wish to express my sorrow to the mayor and his family and the law of the world of Terry last week. We wish to dedicate this performance to Mary Lou. Thank you.
Thank you.